when it's ready. Well, I have nothing else to do. So I'm gonna go back to my world. Screw you. Bad to you too. Okay, I'm gonna. Do you think? Oh, I know. There's not enough light. I'm just gonna place a redstone block in the middle and see if that helps. Wait. Yeah, it's still kind of a little dark in the middle here. Even though it's not dark as in... Check. You're the only one that grew fully from the change. Even though I have light down there. Light. I have light down there. Just gonna wait for the plants to get used to their new environment. And I think I need to find more types of seeds. What should I bring on my adventure? Oh no, I don't have a pickaxe. Don't worry, I have some sticks. And some rock. Okay, stick. White concrete powder. Oh, I tried to make a sand pickaxe. I'll bring a pickaxe just in case. Sorry, I can't create an iron one. I'll be back. Oh, I forgot to name the name tag. But I wanna name you Wolfie. But I wanna name you Dinnerbone too, because it would be funny if you were upside down. But you're only upside down if. Wait. Are the bunnies still there? Because if a bunny's named Toast, its colors are changed. Toast! Screw you. Where's my bunnies? He gave me an arrow. Yes, the bunny's still there. I'm keeping those mushrooms there so I can keep track of where the buttons are. How do you make a name tag again, Wolfie? Maybe let's ask the crafting table. N A M E no, it's L. Oh, can't craft an oh. Can't craft one, nope. No, bone. Is that how you spell dinner bone? Dinner bone. I can't look. Because one time I tried to do it in creative and it didn't work. Wolfie. Oh, it worked! It worked. Wait, what happens if you sit? You just look funny. What have I done? Okay, let's see. I already named the sheep Jeb and Creative. So, let's name that rabbit Toast. Oh. No, Toast. No, Toast. Toast. I'll be back. I just need to name that rabbit Toast. So we're gonna sneak up to the rabbit. Name. see, where's the rabbit now? The rabbit in the hole? Nope, the rabbit is not in the hole. Well, looks like we're not naming the rabbit Toast today because it ran away. That rhymes. I'm going to go on an adventure, Wolfie, and I'm going to bring my bed in me just in case. So, once I die, I could spawn right back. Hi, Skeletron. I should probably save the Skeletron. And what am I looking for here? Well, I'm looking for. Slimes. Mushroom tree. Wait, a pig? Pig, pig, pig. I want you to move, pig, pig, move. Move up to higher ground. Yes? Now get in the boat. Wait. Oh. Sorry, pig, I couldn't see. Creeper! If you don't see all men in the comments, I'm not gonna upload a Minecraft anymore. If you don't see all men in the comments, I'm gonna get mad. You know, how mad I'm gonna get. Hello? Wandering trader. Leaf boat. What do you have? What? You have crap. Okay, where's the 666 tower? Okay, I need to go to the 666. I think this number was bigger. Yeah, it was bigger. I do not see the tower. Which concerns me. Nope, I do not familiarize with this. Yeah, this definitely was a negative number. What the? What the? What the? I'm on coordinate 666. And I still don't see the 666 tower. How far away is this? I don't care about the pigs. I just care about getting home. I do literally not see the 666 tower. I built it so high. How do I not see it? How do I not legit see it? The 666 tower is a landmark. I do not wanna lose my house. It had items in it. It had cat. Well, not a cat spawn egg, but the music disc cat.